Ethi iBhayibhile akhoba amajolo emhlabeni nasezulwini ngegama loThixo onamandla onke. Siphakamisa wena ekuseni ngegama lika Yesu. Amen.
Ndicela uthatha ithuba. Oh tata. Otata ubefundisi, otata beleadership. Omama bonke abakhoyo. Nomama ubefundisi, notata befundisi. Youth leaders. Youth at large, Sunday school teachers, no Sunday school, osisi that teach us the mysteries of God in the house of God. Ndibulise igama lika Yesu. Amen. And as kuba kusekuseni, I was expecting amen. I am grateful to the Transkei youth for the open door of ministry, standing before the body of Christ and sharing and ministering with ministers that are occupying rank in the spirit. It is a blessing that humbles. I'm also grateful ngemithandazo yamabandla, concert prayers and support from the youth leaders, from all groups of the church. I'm grateful on a special way with the spiritual coverage from my local church, the shepherd of the local church and the family, the leadership of the local church and their families. Their prayers were indeed a vindict to the enemy. Hallelujah. And there were some that were headed by the headquarters of my spiritual coverage. Such a humbling blessing. Ukuma apho uYesu ebengamakhona uba ebephakathi kwethu, it is very humbling. One of the gospel in Matthew chapter 12 verses 36 wayifundisa about the day when everyone will give an account about every word spoken. Because words will pass through fire in the judgment day. The fire shall test everyone's work. We all need Christ to stand. Amen. Sesingafunda ke izwi lenkosi. In the book of
Micah,
chapter is 2.
Chapter
2, verse 30.
Chapter 2, verse 30.
Ndingathanda ukuyiva pha Amplified Classic, then ndiyive ke kwisiXhosa nakwisiZulu, isiXhosa esitsha nesidala.
And xa sesifundile ke sizawuvela the precious blessing of the word of God from utata usindike. Can you read it? I can read it to Amplified. The breaker, the Messiah, will go up before them. They will break through, pass in through the gates, and go out to it, and their king will pass on before them.
The Lord at their head. That's Amplified. Can I get
closer?
Pankwa! 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 Zulu.
Zulu.
It cannot unfold within a weekend completely.
So say part of the weekend kuphele.
The speakers may try to summarize, but there is a commitment to life to each and every believer.
Zingazama isithethi ukuthetha kodwa kukho umgomo wekholwa ngalinye
ngokubuyiselwa
of repositioning saints.
In fact,
kodwa ke
ukubuyiselwa kwabangcwele ekugcineni imiselo, it's a Philippians 2 commitment. In Philippians 2 verse 12,
Philippians 2 verse 5:18. After Jesus has been preached,
then the next step now is a commitment to work on your own salvation.
Why, yes, open the lombuzo. Work out your own salvation.
Give us another ingredient in working our own salvation. That man demand for some few minutes.
After I stand here in Kipunya,
when I'm descending to the stage,
after the thing,
I am expected to
sit down.
But when it comes between me and my
sister, I shall not sit in the room.
Hallelujah.
Another one will rise. Another one is rising. I will take that that can help me in fulfilling my salvation. After I sit down,
there is no more preaching.
I say back to my don't deserve honor, will receive don't take it, don't get honor. Go back to your cities. I love the school of Bible. Wake up salvation with
that's the commitment of all of us.
Is a restoring.
Uti umkholo, the theme of the conference.
Umkholo uti.
Ukubuyiselwa kwabangcwele ekugcineni imimiselo.
Restoring the saints and keeping the commandments.
Ukuze bawenze umsebenzi wenkosi begqobhozela.
For the cutting edge ministry.
Xa uYesu efika.
When she.
Njengoko kwakuprofethiwe ngumprofethi uMika nabanye abaprofethi oIsaya. Kwakunyanzelekile okokuba kube khona iboundaries, kube khona iveins azibreakayo. In fact, inyoka enkulu akwakufuneka enyathele entloko was religious veil. The old serpent eyayisazi zonke imfihlelo zoba kufanele azalwe uMesiya. When Messiah was rising, bekunyanzelekile okokuba uvule indlela umfohle, the breaker Messiah, agqobhoze afohle to the veils of religion. Ufika for the first time endlini yesikhungu, ufunda isol sika Isaya. Imfundiso zakhe zamqabanisa nababhali nabafarisi nazo zonke inkokheli zendlu yonqulo. Yayimnandi le nto ethi umoya kaThixo uphezu kwam kuba indongamele okokuba ndisumayele indaba ezilungileyo kubathinjwa. Xa kwakufuneke ekhulule intokazi that was having the spirit of infirmity for 18 years. Uthe xa efika wathi ukuze ndikhulule ndibabaze inkululeko kubathinjwa. Amlandela amehlo ababhali nabafarisi. I-religious leaders zamjonga ngoba noko yayivakala. Kodwa xa kufuneke engene to the party ekhulula le ntokazi, uLuke 13 uthi emveni kokuba ethe ntokazi ndini khululeka, upresident wesinagogu waphakama wanika i-order mithathu imihla ekufanele nikhululwe ngayo. Yizani ngayo, yizani ngayo nikhululwe. Ngumhla weSabatha lo. There was imprisonment of an 18-year imprisonment. Mhlawumbe bengathi xa enikwa ethatha imike athi siyabulela, for over 18 years sihleli nomntu okwithotha. But ngoba i-boundaries neveils zereligion kwakufuneke ezinyathele entloko afohle. Xa ethetha nentokazi yaseSamaria, xa ethetha nabafundi bakho emveni kokuba ethethe nentokazi yaseSamaria, kusithiwa mfundisi rabi yiza sizawutya. Uthi xa ibaphendule eba-adresa, ndinokutya endikutyayo mna eningakwaziyo nina. Uthi as long as I am here, okwam ukutya kukufeza umsebenzi wowandithumayo. Kwakufuneka etshobozile to the veils of imprisonment zereligion, veils of confinement. I-confinement xa ibeka iveil ifuna ube lapha, If one is putting ityali pesgwam and a gumi, kufuneka ndi operator within the boundary. The moment kasambula, the likely fail. Plataka sataka. Abeni ne religion. Uti lo iti levesi. The breaker, the messiah. Engekazalu messiah. Israel sky saya besi konenti neskungu. Futi besi fundu. Futi begusa ziwa. Ogo bak bekfanele kuzalwe. The breaker messiah. Bekfanele kufike umfoti. Ufulindela. Umkopozi. Ahambe phambili. Ukugqobhozela njengomkholo uthi umkholo ukuze bawenze umsebenzi wenkosi begqobhozela. Ukugqobhozela can never achieved in our own ability. It needs a divine intervention. In Isaiah 10:27, it is written, yoke is destroyed by the reason of the anointing. In other words, there must be the burden removing, the yoke destroying power. There must be an evidence that what wants to weigh me down, it is destroyed. What is hindering me to be up, it is destroyed. Any yoke that is not of God, any yoke of any evil activities, there must be an evidence of the burden removing, the yoke destroying power. Yesu, ngutikolo wa kokela, uMoses, ukukokela, amaSirayeli too. To the promised land. On the way to their promised land, they were confronted by the Red Sea. Xa bejonga ngemva, imikhosi yenqwelo zikaFaro yayifikile. Kwakufuneka a breaker anointing to break through. Kwakukhona into eyayifuneka uvula indlela. Kwakukhona into eyayifuneka ukufohla. Xa esithi misani nilubone usindiso, uthetha nabantu abakhalazayo sebebona amangcwaba already. Kodwa he shifted their mindset. Wathi la maJiputa anisayi ukuphinde ngiwabone. That was the way of repositioning their thinking. Ulwandle lwababona. The nature itself testified. Nomfula iJordane wavula amehlo wababona. They were full of the anointing of the breaker messiah ephakathi kwabo. Baluela, baisea, imikosi, kafar. On the way to their promised land, they were faced with Jericho wall. They had to witness the breaker messiah collapsing the walls. On the way to their promised land, they were faced with giants. They had to witness the breaker messiah. Umfohli, uvula indlela. The breaker, messiah. La prataka set. Ta esa pula imivalo yonke. Uthi umculi nguyu Christ. Awanqoba ukufa. Uthi wahlula nomnini kufa. Wazithatha isiciko zelabafileyo. Uthi kwenye indawo azikum. Nesitiko zelabafileyo efohla ehamba phakathi
kwa Jesus.
kuyo sasingathi phakama sithi take charge kwimimandla esibe noba ngumandla wefamily kodwa kwimimandla esikuyo bekufanele ba ulamvila lomfohli liyavakala kwimimandla that we are deployed on sasingathepha to the power of the breaker messiah sithi take possession of the territory by overcoming by taking charge ku revelation 3:21 lowo welisayo uthi ndiyamhlalisa nobaba uthi njengokuba nami ndeyisa ndahlala nobaba that is the way ekuhlaleli naye uthi xa ebashiya ndiyemka ndiyonikulungiselela indawo ukuze apho ndikhoyo nani nibe khona ngoba ekusetyenzweni nasekushiftweni izulu lifuna uba apho uyesu akhoyo nathi sibe khona when the enemy is twisting truth ukulahlekisa sisizukulwane uyayazi idestiny yakhe ufuna apho ayawufela khona bafele khona but izulu lifuna apho uyesu akhoyo nathi sibe khona I-repositioning inento kwenza ne-shift. In other words, shifting in other level to operate in other level. When I accepted the Lord as my personal savior, I was in another level. The down level. Hallelujah. I had to show up. Hallelujah. When I accepted, I shifted. Enye yezinto that shifted me. Namaculo la ebukhoneni. Xa behlabelela, besithi the things I used to do, I do them now no more. It preaches to me that the old things of yesterday must not continue to sowing. In other words, I have to shift. From the level of sin up to the level of victory to overcome. I had to witness God removing some yoke. Ngoba where there is no yoke of God, there is yoke of the enemy. Uthi yesilungile ijoke yam awuhluphi. Umthwalo wotshaba, it weighs us down. We want to go up, it weighs us down. The activities of the enemy, they weigh us down. Sithi sifumana ukuphakamisa our head. Ime, I boundary yoke. It in as long as usadlelana ngohlobo, uzawumapha. It needs another breaker anointing. The Messiah anointing to break through. Xa bendifika, ngolwesine, akhange kufane nolwesihlanu. Hallelujah. Athikwe umculi every day with Jesus. It gets sweeter than the day before in working the salvation. Hallelujah. Phambi kwaba kusunyayela izolo ngulotata ebeshumayela. I had to shift in another level. I had to break through to be in another level. Because every moment with Jesus, every day with Jesus, it should be sweeter than the day before. Na kandibo uhlala phansi, ndimamele ezinye intshumayelo. I expect to be in a higher level. Because that's the way that my salvation is worked. The breaker anointing that I accepted, it must not be in knowledge only. There must be the evidence of some power destroying yoke. The yoke that wants to weigh me down, it must be paralyzed so that I go up, so that I confront the enemy with boldness. There is a serious transaction that was done in Calvary, which make us to be bold to confront the enemy. When it is escaping, many attempts of throwing. When you present it before the Lord and it escapes the attempt of throwing, there is a strategy that you have to tap on. If it still escapes in that strategy, you tap in another strategy up until the enemy is completely under our footstep. Witnessing the breaker anointing breaking through. Izulu likwi agenda yokubuyisela isidima sebandla. Uthi uYesu kuPetros, ndiyakulakhela kweli lwalwa ibandla. Uthi namasango, namasango elabafileyo akayi kumelana nalo. Because ngokwe timing kaThixo, ibandla bekufanele bali ascender to the point apho lingavumi any imprisonment, anything that wants to rob us. Kwilungelo lethu lobundlalifa. I wanted to say so. Likhona ilungelo lethu lobundlalifa. Athi uYesu uba uYesu ukukhulule ukhululekile. Our inherited right that came through the transaction of the cross must never be robbed. I like the verse in Daniel. Is it 11? It should be 11, verse 32. The people that know their God. It says the people that know their God shall do exploit. In the social world that we are on, the people that we go with in businesses, the people that we compete with them, dizamkuthi in the social world, they had to master uThixo wabo. If they are evil priest, ithi vuka at 5 o'clock uyohlamba manzi namdake siziba. U 5 o'clock ubetha emephezu kwesiziba. Ufuna ubona uThixo wesiziba. uThixo wamanzi amdaka. uThixo wobumnyama. Ufuna ukumbona esenza isigwenga. But asithathi order. Asithathi order yezulu to declare the greatness of God and live when we are confronting with situations. Izulu belifuna ithi xa iapproach uthi mkhulu ngakum. When it is taking another step, uthi mkhulu ngakum. When it is taking another step, uthi mkhulu ngakum. And you live. The people that we go with in business. Uba kuthwe ngo 12 kwabuzwe ukompyutha nabani athi yena nomzalwana usindiswe ndikompyutha naye. Kuthwe oh, at 12 o'clock uyaphakama. At 12 o'clock in the midnight uyaphakama ubiza igama lakhe. Ndiyaphakama uyehle ubiza igama lalo mzalwane. Mhlawumbi ulele. Because there is nothing that is painful njengokulala ngexesha elicritical. Ii-altars zingalelanga ngawe ngoba we are not standing from the same foundations of righteousness. Some of us balandwe kwi-altars that still demand them, that still need the level of commitment, that still need the level of sacrifice. Ngoba for us to break through kufuneka a level of commitment. Yodlule a level of commitment your charm. Because the mystery it strong altar prevail. Nabi khona. But a mystery ye strong altar. It is strong altar. In fact, grace teaches us to say no to the spirit of slumber. Grace should teach us to discern. Uba kuthe emveni ko 12 ke at 3 o'clock because the enemy also guard the watches. At 3 o'clock we are pinduvuko kwesibini. Kule game uhamboko wazalo. It needed a level of sacrifice, the enemy of the dark kingdom. And for you, you have to rise higher to the level of that sacrifice. Upagame ngo 12 uthi lo mzalwane usindiswe lo unevakabara yokusindiswa uthi uyehla ndiyaphakama uyehla ndiyaphakama abelele at 3 o'clock kuthwe it will be the last round at 5 o'clock kwawufuneka uvukele phezu kwesiziba samanzi amdaka uthethe nemimoya yamanzi amthobe uphakame u5 abethe ephezu kwesiziba samanzi amdaka uyehla ndiyaphakama uyehla ulele wena at 1:30 uvuke wenze a religious routine prayers uba lo mzalwane ungena thixo uphakamile kwehla wena yintando kaba who faith if uphakame nyani wehla who faith there is a kingdom model each one of us had to follow for the breaker Messiah anointing. Izulu lifuna ukubuyisa isidima sebandla. In Isaiah, it is written, Intaba yendlu kaYehova, ngemihla yokugqibela, in the last days, ngoba izulu likwi-agenda, yokuba isidima sebandla njengoko kwathethwayo, kwathiwa unguPetros, kwathiwa ndiyakulakhela kweli lwalo. The gates of hell, fabricated by the dark kingdom, they shall not prevail. The gates of imprisonment, satanic imprisonment of demonic dreams, they shall not prevail. Family pattern of sickness, their gates shall not prevail. Patterns of failure, they shall not prevail. Ngeba sifuna sibe lapha izulu. Lifuna eso sidima izulu. Are we ready to be repositioned? To write strategies. The strategies that will paralyze the activities of the enemy. If you've employed this strategy, but the enemy is still confronting you straight, you shift, you reposition yourself in another strategy. Because the Bible says, praying with all kinds of prayer. Jamtanda, who instructor was a Bible school, who taught me, Okuba, where is it every 5 seconds, blind spot, mirror, mirror, blind spot. Every 5 seconds, blind spot. Uthu sabhizi ngalo blind spot, mirror, mirror. Athi, somkhulu uyatshintsha umdumo. Awuva? In other words, he was positioning me. Ukutshintsha amagiya. That positioned me. Uba bendisithi, uba ndingene. Ndisithi kunjengokuphakama kwezulu. Emhlabeni, uba kukhulu kwenceba yakho. Kwaba buthandayo. Didi ndisakhuba. Kube khona into ethi. There is this thing that escaped many attempts of throwing. I tap to the another strategy. Hands off. Hands off. Hands off you enemy. Igazi elinexabiso laphalala. If still I sense that I had to descend to another strategy. Rapakasat. Mirapakasataka. Sanda kapakasia. Urepa kasata. Yalaba kasita. I had to confront up until there is an assurance that the enemy, the God of peace, has crushed the enemy under my feet. Up until I get the release. Umika prophesied the breaker Messiah will come before them. Hallelujah. Far before uyesazal. Hallelujah. Uti iti Bible yesizulu umfohle uvula indlela. Hallelujah. Ku prophetha prophet Umika, who stand in the same prophetic level nom prophet Isaiah. Pambi kokuba uYesu azalwe, far before that, we are prophet. The breaker Messiah will come before them. Sifika nje isithunywa sizise umyalezo. Umoya oyingcwele uyakusibekela lo prophet seprophetile. Efika nje uYesu uHerode efuna ukulibulala usana lo prophet seprophetile. The breaker Messiah will go before them. Efika for the first time engena endlini yesikhungu efunda isrol ala pratakas. The spirit of the Lord is upon me. Lo prophet say prophetile. The breaker anointing is characterized by opening the way where there seem to be no way. Apho kubonakala ngathi indlela yikho kumnyama akukho kudlula. The breaker anointing can uthi umbhalwa la Bible esixhosa uvula indlela. I want us to shake. Just shake to the religious limitations. Because face and nobomi betu. Sitting elama sango. Nama sango. Elaba fileyo. Aka yugu melan. In the process of breaking through, begu fanele ends the order. I shake out the imprisonment, the religious imprisonment, the religious confinement. Ngoba akonto ibubuchaba be salvation njengathi hi religion. Uchaba olukhulu naphambo kuphume ngaphandle, it's the religious mind. It doesn't want to cooperate with the move of God at the time. Hi religion le ithi isazi okokuba kubhaliwe kwathiwa kuyakuba khona ukuhla kodwa the Lord will raise up people. When they are raised yababhafumlela ireligion. But unfortunately this generation is very confrontive. Unfortunately ayivumi kokuvunyiswa sasinye isizukulwane esi ngoba sikumda wokugqibela wentsuku zokugqibela. You either take it or leave it. Even if I sit down noba bangahlala abanye phansi uzawubiza omnye afika abhavumle 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 rapakasataka. Hallelujah. Uyawuzama uthi makasikwe. Babuza abantu wenzeni uthi usile. Babuza wenzeni uthi usile. Kuthi wenzeni uthi usile. We have to break out of the veil of religion. Otherwise, intaba yendlu kaYehova ifuneka ibe sendaweni. Funeka ivelele ngcwe incothe indawo evele kuzo zonke uthi la mprofeti bathi abantu masiye endlini kaYehova baphuma kwi altars baphethe miracle oils asibenzelanga nto basuke basende bathi basiye endlini kaJehova. Ngoba isidima sebandla sifikelele endaweni. Unfortunately, sisemgcini wokugqibela wentsuku zokugqibela. How many of us that know Isaiah 53, verse 5? The breaker anointing that opens the way. How many? Gemivumbo. By his stripes, we are healed. How many of us that are sick? How many of us that know Exodus, that shall know, that shall not commit adultery? How many of us are delay in Cuba because of the imprisonment of the sexual lust that is beyond them? A religion is not dealing with that. Yenye into kwazi uba uYesu uyaphilisa. Yenye into kumbona as a phuli bholo ijokwe nestop zothaba ekuphilisa. Yenye into kwazi u thou shalt not commit adultery. Yenye into kumbona la prataka sata ekuhlangula to the captivity of the sexual lust. Because there is a major role that you should play in the house of God. How many of us that know without shall not steal? How many of us that were thought thou shall not steal? And how many of us abajonga amathuba to such ibes zabantu ekhona thou shall not steal? Trouble cool is the religion la kuniki into lingakuniki intambiso to break through. But there is an anointing, there is a breaker anointing ufuna indlela umfohle rapha kasatha angafohla nakuwe. How many of us know revelation? The liars, their place will be on the burning place of fire. How many that are in captivity of twisting truth? How many that are in captivity of exaggerating the last issue? Yanyi into tatiswe. Yanyi into bona umfohle. Ufuna indlela. If you know of anything, ufuna kufohlele. Unganqawuza. Uze kuThixo weArtha. He can break through for you. If you need any breakthrough, that is better. If you know any case that escaped many attempts of throwing it down. Namhlanje kunamhlanje. Saprata kasanda kayanda. Imbrende kesita kambaka. Sambranda kasita ka.
Jesus, Jesus.
Prakasata ka. Ulanda.
Hallelujah.
Mukasata. Today is today. Saprata ka. We will have to pray out to the veil of religion. We will have to pray. We will have to pray out to the veil.
Hallelujah.
Stand in prayer. The Lord is at work.
Jesus,
He wants to take residence with you in this morning. Uti, if you give me your old life, I'm going to give you the new life. Uvulindlela. Utubuya ndinika ubomi bakho. I'm guarantee you a new life. Umfohli.
Oh Jesus.
He wants to take residence. Ufuna ukuthatha residence. Ahlale nawe. Adlelane nawe. It was not because of your choice.
Oh Jesus.
You must come and surrender all. Surrender it to Jesus. Makasi prata kasihanda. We shall shake on religious veils. Saprata kasat. Just one prayer point to shake. On religious, I don't know who this one gums out on up. Just one prayer point to shake the religious veil of imprisonment. Lord Jesus.
I believe. I believe
the breaker anointing
in Tambiso,
your corpus
in Tambiso,
your force,
In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Mondala baba 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 baba. We end the labashikota. Shakata. Ropokotoko shikata. Shakata. 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 Mandala bashikota. Lord, we release the breaker's anointing. In the mighty name of Jesus. The anointing that break yokes.
Be broken.
Oh Jesus, as we pray, I strongly believe that the Lord wants to release the breaker's anointing upon us, because the Lord has seen that we have been under attack by chains, strongholds, these chains, they need the breaker's anointing for you to be able to comprehend the breaker's anointing. The Lord is saying here, the breaker himself will go before you, for you to follow the breaker. You need the breakers anointing. Sizothandaza sonke. Umthandazo wakho kula message ethethwa apha uthi Lord, release the breakers anointing upon my life so that whenever when you go back home, you go back and break those chains that are hindering your breakthrough. The chains of religion that hinders us from moving under the unction of the Holy Spirit. Ngicela sithandaze ngale ndlela. Ucela siziphakamise izandla. Nawe wena ongezanga apha, believe the Lord for a breakthrough because of this breaker's anointing. Abanye bethu, we don't see the results from our ministration as we used to. You need the breaker's anointing. You can never confront principalities, powers, and rulers without this breaker's anointing, because it has the power to break chains, to uproot strongholds. It has the power to tear down the powers and the veil of religion that has blinded our eyes. You need the breaker's anointing. The Lord is saying here, He's going before you, but for you to follow and to participate from this breaker's anointing, you yourself need the breaker's anointing. Ndithe umthandazo wakho uthi, Lord, release the breaker's anointing upon my life. Cela sithi, Lord.
Lord,
in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Thank you for your word.
Thank you for your word.
That says you are going before me.
You are going before me.
Therefore, O Lord,
show me grace.
And release the breaker's anointing upon my head.
Lord,
this morning
anoint my head
by the breaker's anointing.
Lord,
I move. By the breaker's anointing that is released upon my life this very morning.
Lord,
by this anointing
I locate
I scatter
every chain
hindering
my breakthrough
in Jesus' name.
You fail
of religion
blinding my eyes
scatter
by the breaker's anointing
from today
onwards
I shall rise
in strength
by the breaker's anointing
Lord,
let this anointing
open doors
of ministry
in my life
in Jesus' name
Lord I locate
by the breaker's anointing
the wicked chains
of wickedness
hindering
my breakthrough
in Jesus' name
we break wicked chains of blindness
in the name of
Shikata
Mokabarabashianta
Rekamanto
Rekabasha
Shikalabasakata Lord Rakatako
Shikata
let the breakers anointing
Shikata
is erect in this place
in the name
dead
of
dead ministries
in the name of
Shikata
Rokokoko Shikata
Lord, reposition me
by the breaker's anointing
Lord,
realign me
by the breaker's anointing
for
this time
From this time.
For this time.
For this time.
And this season.
And this season.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Lord.
Lord.
I declare, I decree.
I declare, I decree.
Every stubborn spirit.
Every stubborn spirit.
That refuses.
That refuses.
That I break forth.
That I break
today,
forth. Today.
Today. By the breakers anointing.
By the breakers anointing.
It is removed.
It is removed.
From my way.
From my way.
I declare, I decree.
I declare, I
decree. By the breakers anointing.
By the breakers anointing.
I will trample.
I will trample.
And scatter.
And scatter.
Wicked altars.
Wicked altars.
Of ungodliness.
Of ungodliness.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I declare, I decree.
I declare, I decree.
I will not be under.
I will not be under.
But be above.
But be above.
By the breakers anointing.
By the breakers
in
anointing.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
I declare, I decree.
I declare, I decree.
From henceforth.
From henceforth.
I will not be blinded.
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 By religion.
By religion.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Lord, this anointing.
Lord, this anointing.
Permit me.
Permit me.
Authorize me.
Authorize me.
To regain.
To regain.
And repossess.
And repossess.
Lost territories.
Lord, break.
Lost territories.
Lost territories.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus'
name. Shakata.
Shall we pray? Shambala kozeke. Volumlo mutandaza, tandaza, tandaza, tandaza. Zabakato reba shike. You have breakthrough. Pray, 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 pray. Pray, 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 pray. You have broken. You have broken. You have broken. You have broken. Pray. Zakaparato rempa shike. Break it in the name of Jesus. Religion. Be broken in the name of Jesus. In the name of every mask of religion. In the name of Jesus. We declare you are free. Rapaka pasuka. Repata paraposhika. Tandaza. Break every mask. Break every limitation. Break every power. In the name of Jesus. I turn around. Kekamaliga Jesu. Zapata Roko Poshika Makupatuse Rekapashike Paya Empatula Paya Rekapalia Ekapaya Zeteka Urabasaya Sisameganjalo Sparamis Antazetu Sisem Tandazoin Sigui Convention. We join hands in prayer. Say, Kappa, God, raise me as an army of God in this season. You are anointed by God for such a time. Palika, Sheki Palato. We're going to break every altar, satanic altars. Religious altars, Kekamaliga Jesu, witchcraft altars, Rampatula. We gonna address, get right now. Song, I want us to join hands in this convention. We pull down every limitation. Mandika,
Jesus,
Pelika. Ukusuka izolo namhlanje, we are flying.
In the name of Jesus.
Yonke into elapha. Yonke into evalile. Ake siphume izandla zethu kweliholo. Sithi masango vulekani.
Hallelujah.
Kekha malika
Yesu. In the name of Jesus.
Sonke altars esibebe kule ndawo. I altars of witchcraft. I altars of ugwirha. I altars tetayo. Abakshemi. Kekamalika Jesu. Rampeka. Penduka. Balabaya. Balika basa. Borabashaya.
Utaka basaya.
Mamela. Mamela.
Jesus.
Ezinye altars.
Hai.
Zenzo Maxumaelo, Falamelo,
Seza makshuma elungeva.
Jesus.
Seza makshunya ufite funa nguwe. Kodwa ngegama lika Yesu.
The name of Jesus.
There's a breaker anointing. This morning, we're gonna join hands in faith. We're gonna break witchcraft.
The name of Jesus.
Too much witchcraft must break. Nobody fell up. Nobody fell a man zini. Nobody fell a man
satini.
Jesus. I want us to join hands. Pata pareka. Tifuna noba yipi altar. Noba yipi. Nobi ateta. Namhlanje. Iti Bible the weapons of our warfare. They are not carnal, but they are mighty through God to the pulling down. Tifuna join. Undi join. God is raising an army in assemblies of God. Counting a kama liga Yesu. Oh, Tiko. Mamela. Kwe witchcraft altars as busy kamalako.
Jesus.
Jembulele. Kutwa magafe. Jembulele. Kutwa le confession as upumelele. Kutwa this morning.
Oh, Jesus.
We're gonna release it to its full potential.
Jesus.
We're gonna break every witchcraft altar.
Jesus.
To cousin, the altar of witchcraft is dead. Kutu sunya yoliya pendula. Le witchcraft altar. Yenzi breakthrough sing abikona. But this morning,
Jesus.
Landele in faith. In faith. Hadaba. Pendika dabila. Kautinge kamaliga Yesu.
Ke kamaliga Yesu.
Ke kamaliga Yesu.
Ke kamaliga Yesu.
Zonki altar.
Zonki altar.
Zobukwicha.
Zobukwicha.
Apexeni.
Apexeni.
Ke kamaliga Yesu.
Ke kamaliga Yesu.
Siyaziphahlaza.
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 Ke kamaliga Yesu.
Ke kamaliga Yesu.
Wena altar.
Wena altar.
Ke kamaliga Yesu.
Ke kamaliga Yesu.
Uskatayo. We will say,
oh Jesus,
we will say every spell, every hex that is sent back to the sender. Ke kamaliga Yesu.
Ke kamaliga Yesu.
Nomhlangano siyawuvula. Ke kamaliga Yesu.
Ke kamaliga Yesu.
Zonke altars.
Zonke altars.
Ezithethayo.
Just pass.
Let there be open heavens. Mamela. Ngoku. This atmosphere must be open. Must be charged with the apostolic and the prophetic grace that is in this place. Makata barika. Namhlanje we tap to the prayers of our fathers. We tap to the prayers of the generals. We say we've joined hands with the angels of God that are moving in this place. Namhlanje, let the angels of God be released over this environment. Let this environment be conducive for the move of God. Last prayer altar. We break it. No witchcraft altar will stand against the word of God. Counting here, Kamaliga Yesu. Namhlanje. Kule weekend, the schemes of the enemy will be unmasked this weekend. And we're going to be released free with boldness and power. Fearing nothing, with the power of God. God is raising an army. There's an army rising. Every corner, there's an army. No one can stop the army. But the power of God. Holy Father God, right now, in the name of Jesus, let this environment be charged with possibilities. Mamela, you speak to the atmosphere. The elements of the earth shall respond according to your words. Father, in the name of Jesus, right now, in the name of Jesus, let this atmosphere be possible. Release the possible things of God. Father, I believe, I receive miracle for my life, in the name of Jesus. Every limitation, every power, and bambile, I scatter it apart in Jesus' name. Open your mouth and pray. Chaperson is in a pambin. Shaketa barato bazik. Tandaza, tandaza, tandaza. In the name of Jesus. Tandaza, tandaza. Ngeka maliga chesu. Ngeka maliga chesu. Zaketa baroto mashike. Mandele bro shata bagizo. Tandaza, pray, 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 pray. Pray, 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 pray. Rapata pash. Empalika, Jeketepal, Empalika Posh, Aprikato Jekepo, Empazuke, Kita Pareke, Lembase, Nika, Kubalaika, Jekela Pasula, Empaliato, Reka Pasuka, in the name of Jesus, all strongholds and powers are broken in the name of Jesus. We declare and decree the power of God in this place in the name of Jesus. To break every chain, to break every chain, to break every chain,
to break every chain,
to break
every chain,
to break
every chain.
To break every chain.
To break every chain.
To break. To break.
To break every chain.
There is power.
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 In the name of Jesus.
There is power.
To break every chain.
Let's use this moment, only 5 minutes. If you are sick, say, Lord, release me. If you are sick in your body, you are that person. Come, we're gonna pray for you. You're gonna be healed. Every kind of sickness. Can we just pray for you? Chains. If you are sick in your body,
oh Jesus,
we are now praying. Just a few minutes. Yeah, in the name of Jesus.
Oh Jesus. To break every chain. To break every chain.
Believe you are healed. Yes, in the name of Jesus. Stella Senga Pambele, just lay hands.
Oh Jesus.
There is power.
Hallelujah. Oh Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh Jesus.
Believe you are being healed right now.
To
pray. You just come here. When I uti yes, uze apakum kulenda unga pambi. Tela tera befundi smaba begi santa. Geka manota atabese nga pambi. Just lay hands. We healed. In the name of Jesus. Break every chain. Break every chain. Break every chain.
Every chain. To break every chain. To break every chain. To break every chain. To break every chain. Break every chain. To break every chain. To break every chain.
Break every chain. Just come and pray for us and thank God.
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus Christ. Siyabonga Nkosi Yosuko. Siyabonga Alpha and Omega. Siyabonga mlilo ofohlayo. Siyabonga kuma bakhwaqele. Siyabonga mlilo ohlayo. Siyabonga ndikhoyo. Siyabonga ndikuye. Siyabonga maqhoba yakhawuleza. Siabonga Lily of the Valley.
Jesus.
Siabonga Bright Morning Star.
Oh Jesus.
Siabulela. Jehova Fohlayo.
Oh Jesus.
Siabonga. Mlilo namahla.
Oh Jesus.
Siabulela. Jehova wemikhosi.
Oh Jesus.
Siabonga. Jehova Philayo. Sibona bayathanga.
Oh Jesus.
Akhawukile.
Oh Jesus,
le
kamali ka Jesu, Jesus, thank you, Jesus.
Sibuyisela uzuko.
Oh Baba.
Ngokhosi bonke bobakho, ngoKristu Jesu Nkosi.
Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Elake sizole nje okumzuzwana ngegama lenkosi uYesu sibambisise ezizaziso zirelate kwiflow management ne car parking. Ndicela asha phakamisa isandla le asha limise phaya. This first row. So niyala sisikilenda bendikumise kuye. So niyala bendikumise kuye. This first row. Zindwendwe zethu. No TYC. Only upper front.